myself tendonitis, bud.
Does walking into a trap mean it's your lucky day?
There you go. I knew it. There are no accidents.
With some luck, we might find something magic in there.
What's in there?
Ah, my bad.
No, stay out of my pockets.
Crap, what a mess. Excellent.
Got some nuts for the squirrels.
What do you want, peasant?
I feel like we're going in circles.
Gonna follow.
Yeah, go ahead.
Dwarves carve maps on granite, heavier but sturdier.
Like we're going in circles.
Here they are, back again, our friendly adventurers and fabulous contestants for another spin on the Wheel of Misfortune.
There you are, you pale of toe jam.
This time we've got him cornered.
Yeah, let's kick his ass.
Careful! He's still got the wheel!
Come on down, don't be scared. Death is only the beginning, the promise of an endless loop in the dungeon of Nahobek.
The loop? What's he talking about?
Probably has something to do with the curse.
Enough talk! Let's crush this vermin!
Schlauch!
Close ranks!
Well, Splat, signing out. Let me untangle this mess with Orlean.
Come.
Please, I need some room to breathe.
Jackal!
My turn.
Go, go.
We have a volunteer in the audience.
My turn.
Want a tough stain out? Who's seeing it out?
Oh!
Povidi!
Watch the robe!
Here I am! Noiseless, but not painless.
Toga, swala, boudwaza!
First blood.
Kicking ass takes skill with Durandil.
That didn't hurt.
Death to greenskins.
Alzabeto Navalu.
Huh?
and I stopped making chairs for this.
Want a tough stain out? You're seeing it out.
Ouch!
Are you joking? Who the fuck?
They're even uglier than dwarves.
Oh. I got first blood.
Kicking ass takes skill with Durandil.
Oh.
Move it, you're in my way.
This potion was not brewed at Milfido's, that's for sure.
Toga, swala, bootwaza!
Let me untangle this mess with Lorelei-Ann.
Take that worm! Goblins make nice doormats.
Kneecapped. You'll pay for my hangover.
Want a tough stain out? Of course you do. Oh, that hurt.
Hi, everybody.
Kicking ass takes skill with Durin.
He's the one who cursed us. It's all his fault.
Signing off.
Commander, the lieutenant based on the wounded.
The ogre leveled up. The wizardess leveled up.
Master, I failed you.
Who's the smart ass now, jalapeno face?
Yeah, we'll let you drown in your own guts. Then we'll wake up in the middle of the night just to spit on your corpse.
Yeah, and then we'll never do your laundry.
Wow, easy there, killer.
Was that too mean?
Master, why did you forsake me?
You've served me well, Splat. But I've got another plan inside my plan. I need to find another servant. I'll get in touch with gobhunt.org.
Oh.
Did you hear that voice? It's gotta be some kind of demon. Probably one of Tuffluck's other minions.
Show yourself, and we'll mess you up.
Yeah, show yourself, and face the barbarian.
Huh. I think he's taunting us.
We shouldn't hang around here.
Yeah, let's go find the gold bar to avoid this demon and... Oh, crap.
Oh, yeah. We're trapped between two demons. This is not good.
So, let's update the map.
Well, it's broken.
With some luck, we might find something magic in there.
Krom doesn't need a map.
Pretty drawing. What is it?
You should always note your escape routes on a map.
Oh, you're still alive. Didn't expect that.
We're so awesome!
Nah, I think that you suck so bad that even Toughluck can't get a grasp on you.
Yeah, well, who cares? We still cleared the level.
Thanks. I'll have some peace now, even if I'm still trapped in here.
By the way, may we ask you what the hell you're doing in this dark dungeon?
Good question, Traveler. It was a long time ago. More than 30 years. Zangar wanted to compel me into staying here to defend his crappy dungeon. I refused. He then cast a spell on me, and I've been stuck here ever since.
You must be a being of great power, this Zangar dude.
Not at all. The spell he used on me forbids me from taking any stairs. That's all.
So what?
So there's no other way off this floor. I'd have to take the stairs.
That's so dumb!
Ah, you think that's funny?
No. I mean...
And the Zangar, does he work for Toughluck?
Not at all. The God of Fail has cursed the dungeon and erased Zangar from existence.
Winchester Goose! So Zangar is linked to the curse!
Anyway, we signed a pact. You've got to help us identify this amulet.
My word indeed is my bond. I'll open a multi-phase portal. You shall find the answers to your questions beyond its aperture.
What? I'm lost. This doesn't look like a portal. More like a bowling ball.
What were you expecting? A wrought iron gate? It's an unfathomable passage to places beyond time and space.
A shit tunnel straight to a place where we'll get shot on, you mean?
So, to summarize, we're now going to take a demonic portal to get answers about a demonic amulet. Am I the only one who thinks this is a bad idea?
I'm scared.
You know, when you put it like that...
Too late for doubt. Let us go forth.
Fifth chapter, The Great Library. A deal with a demon. This is the ominous wager with which our adventurers concluded the last chapter, before anxiously crossing the passage opened by the Golbarg. Now aware of the curse set upon them by Toughluck, the God of Fail, they venture forth through unknown dimensions of time and space. With the hope of finally finding answers to their profound questions.
Akala yum yum tick tock volu.
He wants to know when's lunch.
Oh, now that is deep. Almost as deep as his stomach.
By the gods, what is this place?
It looks like some kind of library.
I've noticed some unsettling looking creatures.
Good gravy. Liches. Oh, this is bad.
Let's fight!
No! Let's try a more subtle approach. Hello.
Hello, mortals.
Hi, we're kind of lost, and we... What is this place?
This is the Great Library of Unspeakable Knowledge.
The what?
It was founded at the end of the First Age, according to the will of Teclister, the great elf mage, in order to gather the greatest wisdom of all intelligent beings.
Must be loads of shampoo recipes here.
She said intelligent beings.
Oh, by Skelos' tablets. Why didn't I know about this place in wizardry school?
Didn't they teach you anything in that school?
We'd like to gather information on this cursed amulet. Have you got any books on the subject?
I cannot answer questions like those from mortals. I am but a third-rank leech assigned to the administrative service.
Who might help us, then?
If you wish to peruse our books, you will need a library card. As stated by the Great Library's rulebook, Article 6, Paragraph 3, Entry 54.
Sounds specific.
Here is the registration form for the great file of all members. You'll have to fill it out.
Oh, that's easy enough.
Once finished, you'll have to get a visa from the main administration office in order to complete your registration. It's found in the East Wing, Section 34, Subsection Y.
Just kill me now.
I didn't get that.
And that's it then?
You'll have to get an entry permit certificate from our Regulations and Safety Office, located in the West Wing, Section 122, Subsection ZA.
Oh, my poor head.
This is nuts.
And then?
Then you can come back here, and I shall issue your membership card.
Good. Well, off we go then.
The Barbarian leveled up.
Better than nothing is still not much.
But a hug.
I am stronger! Yeah, I'm strong. Of Zogila.
I'm getting better and better. Swell! New skills!
Excellent!
Careful with my books!
Sprawda w paddy. Yippee!
If it stinks, it's my boots.
I've got some nuts for the squirrels! I'll take it, thank you.
It's impolite to search the royal lady's dress. Unless she invites you.
Crap, what a mess.
Oh, what a pretty drawing. What is it?
Intruders, do you have a library card?
We have filled out the form. Only thing left is the stamp from the Regulations and Safety Office.
You can't go in here without a library card.
What? That doesn't make sense. How could we have a library card if we can't get the application form stamped?
Order and classification are guaranteed by the Great Library's rulebook. All must bow to his word.
I think this place was designed with the sole purpose of driving us batshit crazy!
Smash him! Charge!
Violated! Exterminate!
Close ranks!
Please, I need some room to breathe.
Judge!
no.
Hey there, I'm the ranger from Lubei.
For the rule book.
I got first blood. Oh, fuck it.
The dead should stay in the ground to feed the trees.
Good deal, Walla!
Toga! Swala! Vodwaza!
Are you joking? Who the fuck?
Here I am! Bingo!
Off with you, scoundrel!
Alzabeto, Navalu! Euclid shall put you to rest.
Eto, rapido!
I can smell the proles swarming around me.
Well, it tastes bad. Reminds me of my granny's soup.
Move it, you're in my way. Ha!
Toma aqua, Zodimi!
Oh, are you leaving already?
A little.
Here I am.
I got first blood.
Okay, now this is teamwork.
Look out! Don't set the books on fire!
Toga! Swala! Botwaza!
Eat my magic! Alzabeto Navalu.
Take that! Don't stand so close to me. Thank you.
Whoa, that's
the thief
massacre.
Leveled up.
Nice
the
strategy,
dwarf
me.
Leveled up.
Don't mix the potions, or boom.
No way I'm giving it away. Finally, the right items for the right people. Not bad. Can I get another one?
Bratuf Soglaf.
No, stay out of my pockets.
What's in there? My bag.
What do you want, peasant?
New skills, new dangers. I'm getting better. Until...
I can rock your socks off. Move out, losers. I'm the best.
Hello?
Define good.
Well, I mean, as in, it's good to be alive.
Speak for yourself.
Yeah, of course. But that is not dead, which can eternal lie, and,
Shut up, you're digging yourself into a hole. Are you the head lich?
I'm Kaizaline the Harvester, great prescriptive administrator of the Supreme Nav of Unspeakable Knowledge.
So, some kind of bookseller, right?
Shut up. Sounds like an awesome job. We don't want to be a bother. I mean, what with all those covers to dust off?
We just need our application form approved.
I see. Did you fight the cursed knights in order to get here?
Yeah, we might have had to... Let's say we accidentally had to defend ourselves from a few people who...
No need to feel embarrassed. It's fine. Here's your stamp. Enjoy your books.
Ah, well then. Thanks.
But how come you hate knights so much?
We share the same goal. But let's just say that we have a mild disagreement on the means to get there.
Anyway, could you tell us anything about cursed amulets?
I oversee the librarians, not our readers' needs. Ask for help from our leech employees.
Didn't see that one coming, did we? She's as dusty as our scrolls.
You shut up, you're gonna get us killed!
I can see beyond the mere surface of reality. You're more useful to me alive than dead.
Why does that lady smell so funky?
Thanks, we gotta go and iron our shoelaces. Bye! Let's bolt!